Villanueva combining with Ott. Villanueva keeps it in play for Ramsey. Patinho!
Off the post! And it looks like the Philippines will win a penalty here. That's handball. And Nepal looks like they will be reduced to 10 men here.
Titingnan natin, the referee's decision will be crucial. And once again, that is a threat posed by Javier Patinho. It's a red card. It's a straight red. And Nepal are down to 10 men.
It's saved by the keeper.
Wow, the goal drought in the Philippines continue.
Patinho, lovely touch.
What? He gets taken down, and it's another penalty for the Philippines.
And the linesman is furiously waving his flag.
It's Rabin who brought down Ott. Nazca skipper looking for his 44th goal. And he makes it 1-0. The captain, atoning for his miss earlier, putting the Ascals on top at home against Nepal. Looks for Ott. Can he make it 2-0? Ott! Goal!
Sinasabi natin kanina, once you start with one, the goals will come as you said. Ito ang nangyari.
Christians, the delivery. They go to that's Mike Ott rather.
Ramsey!
Ian! And the floodgates have opened for the Philippines. 3-0 off that set piece. Nepal unable to clear. And Ian Ramsey tucks it home.
Rabin on the run again. Ott misses that ball.
There's a chance for Nepal. They pull a goal back here. That's the substitute, Bishal Rai. That's a well-worked chance for the visitors. And the Ascals just lost their clean sheet here.
And I agree.
Patinho. That's the fourth. Javier Patinho puts the Philippines 4-1 up.
And that goal once again restores the Philippines' 3-goal cushion.
They're missing 3 key players, but they've managed to come away with 3 points here.
Phil Young Husband, the captain, with 2 goals before Ian Ramsey made it 3-0. Nepal pulled the goal back to Bishal Rai before the halftime break. But Javier Patinho putting the icing on the cake.